It was not an act of so-called retribution or retaliation, because they are absolutely impossible when the blood of children was shed. But it was an act of defense, because those bands not only carried out that attack, but also promised to continue with such attacks in the future. I understand that the Security Council adopted today a resolution, but to us the main issue is, and we are going to discuss it in Washington as well, how to prevent those bands which were driven out of southern Lebanon from coming back to the bases so that they can again attack Israel and the citizens. That must not happen again. Thank you.